We join up with Christiana Mali to get updates from Sokoto.
An Islamic scholar, Malam Bello Yabo, has been arrested for alleged making disparaging comments about the governor of Kaduna State, Malam Nelson El-Rufai. The Sokoto-based scholar was arrested around 4 p.m. on Friday and transported by the police to Kaduna, where he is to be charged. A man who claims to be a nephew of the scholar, Malam Abdullahi Abubakar Yebo, told reporters that plain-clothed policemen arrived at Yabo's residence during the course of the Asha prayer and arrested him immediately. After the prayer, after showing him an arrest warrant issued by a magistrate court in Kaduna State. In another news, the governor of Sokoto State, Aminu Waziri Tambuwa, has congratulated Muslims on their celebration of Eid al-Fitr. Governor Tambuwa urged Muslims of the state to imbibe the spirit of godliness, perseverance, and intercession. He also commended citizens for completing the Ramadan fast. My name is Christiana. I am reporting for the Children's Day special news edition for PLUS TV Africa.
Thank you very much, Christiana, for that report.